Good morning, students. Welcome in your English class. As the yesterday we have read about the a sound words. We have completed a sound words. Now we will do the concept. The concept is look at the picture and circle the correct one. I have drawn the picture and three words are there. Only one word is correct. And the student will round the right one. For example, this is a picture of cap. It is cap. So let us watch. Is it cap? M-app map. No. T-app tap. K-app cap. It is cap. It is cap. So you will right circle here. Next picture is hat. And now you just find out where is hat. Is it hat? K at cat. H at hat. There is hat. There is hat. Now you will circle the hat here. And like this you will do others. And now parents, I am going to draw the pictures so that you can draw the pictures in your words notebook easily. So please look at the board carefully. For example, I am going to draw the picture of cap. It is very easy. Make a sleeping line and then semicircle and like this, it is cap. So, aap aise cap bana sakte hain. It is very easy. Now, I am going to draw the hat. Make a curve and it is hat. And now, we can draw the picture of fan. Like this. This, this. And this, by doing this, you can draw the fan. And now, I am going to draw the bat. It is very easy. I slip in lines, standing. Two more slipping lines, join them. And it is bat. And then mat, it is very easy. Mat. Can, you can draw can. It is can. It is can. And after that you can draw rat. Yesterday I have drawn rat and like this. Like this. And so many other pictures you can draw like cat. One small circle, one big circle, two ears, two eyes and you can draw. Okay. And this type of pictures you can draw in the notebook of your word and write three words and they will find the right word. And it will increase their thinking skill and even their writing skill. Thank you. Have a nice day.